Who am I? What are you going to see? How are you going to feel? Ready, steady, go. Sustain, they said. And where did I end up? Society, movements, failure. The light will guide you. Bright, escape, now. They said, fire, sun, reflection, being smart, no. I say, Greece, family, love, pain, self-denial. Fire, explosion, look, bright, laugh, beauty, breathe, bright. How many models do I need? Where is it going to be? Who is it going to be, the photographer? Samuel Parking, 18 years old, aspiring musician. Ethia Davis, 18 years old, sportswear designer with a taste of a French culture. Alexia Julius, 18 years old, creative advertiser showing her Zimbabwe background. What am I making? A magazine? What's going to be the cover? I don't know, you tell me. Bright, what a lovely word it is. Can you model for me naked? That's a nice joke, Orestes. That's what they said. But what I said, I'm not here to see your penis. I'm here for art. Thumbnail layouts, they asked. Thumbnail layouts, they had. And then it was wireframes, digital, on the sketchbook, marginalization. Oh Samuel, you're a natural. That's why I said, look at him. He knew exactly what to do. And then, it was me. Who am I? Where am I from? What am I? Thank you. Yes, it is you. Just my type. Sense. They can tell a story. They can create feelings. I'll be home. I will be home. And then, two in one combined. We had a blast presentation. But what happened? Did we get the deal? Who knows? Back to me now. Interview with myself. Suspicious, isolated, sensitive, strong, creative, expressive, rebellious, strangers they called me. And then I was frustrated. I would travel, but most importantly, self-acceptance. Nature, life, think. Breathe, heart and soul, reborn. Look in someone else's world. What can you see? What can you feel? Bright. Feel, swim, walk, breathe. Dark, bright, dark, bright, repeat. From Greece to UK. Repeat. Who are we? Dead? Alive? Alone? Drowning? Survival? Fashion? Reborn? What can culture do? Culture, we can see it through fashion, can't we? Crime. War, blood, survival, scourge, alive, or even dead, help. They said, Black Lives Matter. You, me, us, pose. They called me different. They did call me ugly. Faggot. Disgusting. Fight. Fight back. That's what my father always used to say. Breathe. Be real. Be you. Equality. What can you see? What can you feel? Dark and bright? Or bright equals dark? We are suffocating in a broken world. But love is love. That's what I've heard, at least. That's what you say. But what colour are you? What if I told you, Emma? Look into the future. What can you see? Equality? Happiness? Or love? Religion. My grandma always told me, pray when you wake up, before you eat, before you sleep. But growing up, what scared the shit out of me was that was what people would do for religion, what it made them do. God save us, they said. God take me out of misery. Kill me. Young man, humble yourself in the sight of the Lord, and He will lift you up. God has work for you to do. They said, please your man, cook, serve, sex, repeat. If you've been beaten by your husband and call the police, they will say they cannot do anything. Your husband could just say, you're lying crazy. When are you going to stop punishing yourself for things you cannot control? They said, you've got beautiful eyes. What I said, afraid. Thank you. And then my voice cracked. Relaxed. Breathe. Feel the light. Why? The light will guide you. Because family is everything. Isn't it? Mama, I miss home. Mama, I'm scared. Kill. Leave. Run. Survive. After all, we are taped down by the government. Dark days are over, Emma. Oh, we wish. I feel like someone dreamed the world that we're in. So why can't we dream of something else? I am scared to breathe. I am scared to kiss. I am scared to be me. They do call me hateful names. They do push me and they kick me. And even push me to the bloody ground. What I say? Fuck you. I mean, I'm a human being after all. My sexuality does not identify me, doesn't choose my religion. No, I'm not fucking scared of you, because I know who I am. I'm me. I'm not you. I do. I fucking say. And I believe. Addictions. Illusions. Why? Feeling isolated, feeling alone. I want to escape. I want to bloody breathe. I want to lose control. But what happens next when you lose yourself? You say you're afraid. You say you want to escape from reality, don't you? Smoke, drugs, sex. But can drugs actually kill fashion? Or even art? What do you think, Emma? Please let me know. Think. What are we doing? Why? Why? Why did we end in this place? Think, Emma. Why do we exist? What's the reason? Think. Love. What a beautiful thing to feel, but at the same time, painful. You're worth it. I'm worth it. Love is worth it. Got that? We live in a world where people wish to feel love at least one time in their life. What else? Sex. Meaningful sex. Porn. Bright. What can you see? What did they tell her? The point is for you to destroy me. That's what they told her. And who am I referring to? What do I mean? You tell me. Forever. Feel. Touch. Goosebumps. Feel. Touch. Love. Feel. Touch. Bright. No one will get a free ride. The bird is in and all of us. Life has no limitations, except the ones you make. Escape reality. Feel me. Feel you. Feel him. Or feel her. And yes, I accepted. Deep. Deep inside. Deep in my mind. I'm not perfect. Love. I remember when I first fell in love. The butterflies. Oh God. He was my everything. Passion. Emotion. Appreciation. Calmness. Peace. Was power. Fondness. Warmth. And they say life is a flower of which love is the honey. Bright. Real love is able to awaken your soul. Power. And there you go. Think, imagine, love, smile, off into the world. The end.